An update right now on breaking news we've been following for you this morning. Crews have shut off the water at the scene of a water main break in Forest Park.
Water was shooting into a neighborhood on Mill Road when crews arrived on the scene just before 6 this morning. Officers were called here to route traffic around the problem. Crews feared the water may be flooding some homes nearby. Witnesses tell us one family's on vacation that could be affected. They've not yet been informed of this problem.